guys, and welcome back to RG Sisters. And for today's video, we will be doing what's in my bag. So to start off with, I have a black bag from the brand Pink. And it's not the biggest bag, but it fits everything I need, so it works for me. So in this front pocket, I have these Realita toe shoes. These are my competition shoes, so I don't trade in them, but I always keep them here so they don't get lost or mixed up and stuff like that. So in this big compartment, first off, I have a ribbon, my ribbon, and this stick is from Sasaki. And the ribbon is from Sasaki, but the ribbon roller is from Chakot, and I really like it. It's a really pretty ribbon, and so far it's been good luck to me. So then we have my yoga pads. I use them for stretching off chairs, but they are actually called yoga pads that are used for yoga. Third, we have my actual knee pads from Tachikara, and I use them not only at competitions but in the gym if we're doing any acrobatics where you have to land on your knees and you don't want to damage your knees or they hurt. I always put them on and they protect my knees wonderfully. Then I have this gigantic bag of toe shoes. Not all of them I train in. I only train in two pairs from here. But I just have so much extras. It's just so big. And I have 8 pairs in here. And half of them I don't use. But I have so many. I know this sounds weird, but they're all in case of emergency. If I lose something, I can use any of these for competitions or for training, or if they have a hole or the rubber band breaks, I can use them. Then we have my rope, and this rope is from Sasaki, and it's funny, it's still in a knot from the last competition from when I ended. I didn't have time to untie it. I just dropped it and went straight to my hoop routine, so that's kind of a fun fact. Then we have my TheraBand. So this is from the brand Indigo and Elastiband. And it's super soft and stretchy, and we use them to stretch splits and our planche balance. Then we have my TheraBand weights. And we use them to just do kicks and jumps so your legs are stronger. You can also tie them around your arms and just do something with your arms and it makes your arms stronger. So these are 1 pound weights. Then I have a water bottle, and this is not the only water bottle I use for gymnastics or competitions, but I always use it for competitions because it's metal, so it keeps things nice and cold, and it's also big, so it can fit a lot of water, and it also has this little clippy thing, so I can clip it to something so it won't get lost. So it's very convenient for me to take. Then we have these two things. This is just red lipstick for competitions, and I keep it in my bag because I don't put it on straight away. You warm up and you do a couple routines, and right before you go on, you put on your lipstick. So I have that, and this is just kind of my emergency kit bag. I don't use it that much, but I like to have it in there. It's just an old red bag, and in it I have stuff like deodorant, earbuds, hair elastics, army care, Tums, ibuprofen, just in case something happens at competitions or at training. So I want to thank you for watching this video. I hope you guys liked it. And comment down below what you guys have in your gym bag. And thank you for watching. Like and subscribe. Bye!